howled at the moon that chilly autumn night, and cold winds whispered through the scattered leaves. When the first light from late yet crimson dawn shined through the morning mist, she was dead, and so reborn.